the word Zionism was taken away from us. It was taken away from us to mean things that it's not. It was taken away from us to mean things like colonialism, like hate and racism, and we need to reclaim that word. Zionism is the Jewish people's right for self-governance and self-determination in some parts of their ancestral land in a Jewish, not an exclusively Jewish state. That's all it is.